Hello guys, today I'll show you how to install a Graylog server. Just follow the same thing I do.
Thank you.
You have to copy your IP address. Now your Graylog server is installed.